For you, and Britain's David Haye has retained his WBA World Heavyweight Boxing title with a victory over John Ruiz. Haye dominated the fight and knocked down his American challenger several times before it was stopped in the ninth round. Speaking afterwards, Haye said he hoped his next bout would be a reunification against one of the Klitschko brothers who hold the other main heavyweight titles.